What's going on, Sass Tap? Let's welcome back to Last of the Wankstains.
Cool. This place is not creepy at all. Oh. Who's there? Come out!
Hello? We just want to talk.
Any sudden moves and I put one right between your eyes. Ditto for buddy boy over there. What do you want?
Name's David. This here's my friend James. We're from a larger group. Women, children. They're all very, very hungry.
So am I. Women and children. All very hungry too.
Well, maybe we could trade you for some of that meat there. What do you need? Weapons? Ammo? Clothes?
Medicine! Do you have any antibiotics?
We do. Back at the camp. Welcome to follow us.
I'm not following you anywhere. Buddy boy can go get it. He comes back with what I need. The deer is all yours. Anyone else shows up...
You put one right between my eyes.
That's right.
Bottles of the penicillin in a syringe. Make it fast. Go on.
I'll take that rifle.
Of course.
Back up.
Probably gonna be a while. You, mind if we take some shelter from the cold?
Bring him with us.
There.
You really shouldn't be out here all on your own.
I don't like company.
I see. What's your name?
Why?
Look, I understand it's not easy to trust a couple of strangers. Whoever's hurt, you clearly care about them. I'm sure it's gonna be just fine.
We'll see. Gun?
Sorry. Yeah, I'd really like my rifle back now.
No, you have your pistol.
Hope you know how to use that thing.
I've had some practice.
No matter what, we have to keep them out. Let's hope they don't find him. Cover the windows.
Okay.
Thanks, mate. This is probably the third time I played this game. Once I played on PS3, then on PS4. Now I'm putting now on the Wolf one and PS4 again.
This
is probably the fourth time I've done these missions. And the Henry missions.
behind you! Get out of this room. This way.
Fucking
come on. I'll block this. Cover the stairs.
Fuck you guys.
Through here.
Okay. Do you know where you're going?
Set foot in this place.
Oh, great.
It's clear. This way.
Right behind you.
How are you holding up?
You don't need to worry about me.
Stay close. Hey, kid, you all right?
I'm fine.
More clickers. Get out of there! This way. We're so close. We need to get up there. There. That ladder could work.
Here. Come here. Boost me up.
Ready?
Mm-hmm.
Be quick. Keep a lookout for those things.
I know.
Okay.
Keep your eyes open for anything we can use.
See anything?
Dead end. How on earth did they use this building?
So what do we do?
We hold our ground.
Is there any other choice?
We die.
Right.
Get ready.
I'm trying to heal myself, but no, fuck you.
Get ready.
Doing fine, kid.
It doesn't feel like it.
Stay focused. We'll make it.
of these things are there?
No idea. Just keep at it.
God dang it, none of them have ammunition on me. Oh, screw you. The only time I get ammunition, trying to grab it, was like, no.
We killed all of them?
Oh, don't sound so disappointed.
Like disbelief.
I'll check the bridge.
Listen.
No infected.
What'd I tell you? All right. Let's head on back. Check on that buck of ours. Well, you handled yourself pretty nice back there.
I'd say we make a pretty good team.
We got lucky.
Lucky? No. No such thing as luck. Now, you see, I believe that everything happens for a reason.
Sure.
Well, I do. And I can prove it to you. Now, this winter has been especially cruel. A few weeks back, I sent a group of men out nearby town to look for food. Only a few came back. He said that the others had been slaughtered by a crazy man. And get this, he's a crazy man traveling with a little girl. You see, everything happens for a reason. Get upset. It's not your fault. I'm just a kid. James, lower the gun.
No way, David. I'm not gonna let her go.
Lower the gun. Now give her the medicine.
The others won't be happy about this.
Yeah, well, that's not your concern.
Move the fuck out of the way.
You won't survive long out there. I can't protect you.
No, thanks.
Let's get out of here. Joel? Oh. I only managed to get a little bit of food. But I did get this. Move your arm. I'm gonna draw them away from here. I'll come back for you.
Oh damn, man, how did you even physically possibly do that?
Over here!
Get your ass up the damn horse!
What do they want from us?
Heads off!
check that cabin.
Where'd you go?
Okay. Where'd I go?
Come out, you coward.
He's fucking him up. That's a good title. Yeah, I'll call it this episode fucking him up. Well then, actually, leave an episode there. If you guys like, button, subscribe, join, but hey, see you guys in the next episode. Peace.